It's that time of year again. It's Andrzejki. This is the moment in Poland where it's like our Lent, basically. It's the last celebration before Christmas, so everybody goes out, have a good time. And here's my good friend, David, from... Tell us a little bit about Andrzejki, Dave.
Well, it's a celebration before that, you know, 4 weeks Christmas period when you shouldn't have any parties and just think about yourself, really. Slow down a little bit and just wait for the Christmas celebration, really.
There you go.
So, yeah, yep. It is a big, one of the biggest, it's like a carnival.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Sort of, yeah.
It's a big tradition over here. Most people, like today, we're fully booked. There are 360 people or something in there. It's a lot. And the snow's coming down today. Let's do a quick look at the snow. It's just on cue. So the snow's coming. Normally, the snow doesn't come this early. It used to, then it disappeared. It's come back again today. So
Global warming.
There you go. So I'm going to go inside, just show you the dancing, show the music. So Dave is saying good, happy Christmas or something to them.
Happy Christmas. I think it's a bit too soon for happy Christmas.
Oh, all right.
Happy Andrzejki.
That's David. Good friend of mine. Very nice guy. Okay. See you later. Thanks, David. Okay. So we're going to go inside and just show the music here of Okay, so that's inside, that's outside. So happy Andrzejki. And if you like the video, give me a like. Sorry for the shaky camera, but I wanted to show you everybody having a good time. Peter Dale, Englishman in Poland. Happy Andrzejki. Bye bye.